creating a VMA login, also known as a VMA account. VMA account requirements: have to be enrolled in a VMA course, either graphic design or media communications. You need a current class schedule and a VHSC ID. You can find any of the VMA staff and they'll be more than happy to help you.
Hi, welcome to VMA. How may I help you?